This is
break it down,
in conspiracy
Patrice.
World.
Right.
Okay.
No, this, in Patrice's world.
In, but this is, I get a lot of my shit. In my world, but
you're,
okay,
you're
what do
thinker.
I believe?
You're a thinker,
yeah,
yes.
What's your...
I believe. All right, here we go. But I don't have any fucking endorsements to lose, so
yeah,
I'll just say it. I believe, and this is the thing, you can't prove it. I believe that he had lent himself, that bin Laden, because if this is the history of it.
Uh-huh.
We were in cahoots. We're in cahoots with everybody. And this is why Muslims hate America. Not because of we living in America and live how we want to live and do radio.
Ow.
Live in
America.
Ow. Very good.
Living, they can't hate that song. They gotta dance to that fucking song.
I love that song.
Cause there's no song that come they on. Do that's better than living in America.
No.
Me not me here, really. That's me fucking, not me here is better than living in America.
Rocky's
than...
fucking working out to it. Here we go.
Yeah, this is fucking great. You can't hate. You can't hate on this song.
I don't. Let's not bomb today. Let's listen to
today.
This. Enjoy, because I enjoy living in America
we
myself.
We don't like Americans. We want to kill them. But oh, this song, James Brown.
Living in America.
The reason they hate us is because we support the evil regimes that so Egypt and all these like dictators who suppress their people.
Yeah,
we help them.
Right.
We make sure that they stay in power. So that's why they hate us. First of all, I think and listen, there's a new bin Laden that they already setting up. This guy that had dinner at the White House. Al Asari or something. He's the new.
He's had dinner at the White House.
They've been talking about it. He had dinner at the White House like in 2002, because he was one of the good ones. Now he's the next bin Laden. This guy from Yemen. I think it's Al Asari or something. I think bin Laden was in cahoots with them a long time. I think he was getting sick. I think they needed a war, and I think that they set him up in this compound. Okay, and let him live his last days out being the face of evil.
Mm-hmm.
I think he died somewhere, because who's to prove that he wasn't? They fucking caught him and threw him in the ocean, like I said, like how you would flush cocaine down the toilet when the cops kick in your fucking door.
We needed that terrorist, Karen!
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 How did you flush the
They wouldn't have found him! We needed that terrorist!
I'm sorry! Do you understand?
The only bad guy we had!
What